forgot my intro.
We have the northern water snake. So, this big western rat snake is actually the same one I found last year that set my record at 65 inches.
Found a little garter snake. I have found the same one two or three times here that my record setter, but this one is actually different because it's a little bit shorter. Check this out. Right next to this pond right here, I just found the smallest northern water snake I've ever found. And even though he's not showing it right now, he was still as feisty and defensive as water snakes always are. Yo, check this out, this is really cool. Under this rock, there was not only a ringneck, but a prairie king snake too, a little young one. That's pretty cool. Sometimes I go long times without seeing prairie king snakes. I really feel bad for this rat snake here. Number one, he's missing his right eye. Number two, he's really skinny. He doesn't feel muscular and strong like rat snakes usually do. Number three, there's something weird going on with his spine down here in this area. There's some weird lumps. So this rat snake, although I'm happy to find him, definitely is in rough condition. So don't underestimate the small stuff like this little piece of wood. I never would have thought it'd have three ringnecks under it. Second one I've ever found. I'm not going to do what I usually would do and just go ahead and grab him because he is venomous. Not enough to kill me, but they say it's excruciatingly painful. Ooh, it's cool to find it.